Well, I bought an electric chainsaw, 80 volt Atlas. You should see how this thing cuts. You won't believe it.